Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to record your gameplay as well as your video capture device using Open Broadcaster software. It's a great tool if you want to actually broadcast yourself and gameplay at the same time. After you download and install it, and open it up of course, you want to right click on Scenes, add a new scene, and I'm just going to name it, well, keep it at the same name. Then I want to do, I'm going to do monitor first, so I'm going to right click on sources, monitor capture. I'm going to keep it as the same name. I'm not going to change anything here, and then I'm just going to hit OK. It's going to tell me about having low FPS doing the whole screen, the whole desktop, or whatever you want to call it. Now I just want to preview to make it sure it's working, and it is. Stop preview. Now I want to do my webcam, so I'm going to right click again, add video capture device, and I'm going to name it webcam for the fun of it. You don't have to, but I am going to do it for the video purposes. Now as you can see, it's already selected my webcam. You don't need to configure anything unless if you want to. I'm going to add audio because I can show you my preview after this is recorded. And now I'm going to hit OK. Now I want to preview again, and as you can see, my webcam is like too big. So I'm going to hit edit scene, scroll that down a little bit, resize it a little bit I should say, to the way I want it. So I'm going to leave it like that, stop preview, and then I'm just going to do a simple recording. And let's just scroll down, scroll up, go through my subscriptions. And I think that'll be about it for this basic recording. Okay, so you didn't come here to record your monitor. You wanted to record your gameplay videos. So what you want to do is unclick the monitor capture, right-click, add Windows capture, and then hit OK. Now, as you can see, I already have the game down here, but it's not popped up, and it's not going to show up here. So what you want to do is bring up your game, which is actually best to open the game before you do this. It's still not showing up, so you hit refresh because it's the front screen. Then you want to hit OK. And then you want to hit preview stream again. And I have something in my throat right now. But then you want to hit edit scene. And then you want to drag it down. And as you can see, the Windows capture is not going full screen for some apparent reason. So you want to right click again on video, on Windows capture, properties, hit OK. And then it went totally whack out, so this is like a little bug I found. And then you want to just position it back to the way you want it to be, and it'll go actually to full screen. But now your webcam is missing. It's behind it. So you want to right click, you want to click down on the webcam, right click, hit order, and then move up. Now your webcam is actually showing up on the screen. And all you had to do is hit stop preview, and I want to record the gameplay. I'm just going to load up a random game that I have on. I beat this game too, but I wanted to play it again. Move on and I will meet you at the church.
Bomb for your affliction, child.
As you can see, yeah, just me fooling around right now, not really playing. So I'm just like going through things. Yes, I suck, I know, you don't have to comment on that. But yeah, that's Half-Life 2 a bit recording. I don't know what to say right now. And well, there you have it. That's how to record your gameplay and webcam at the same time. If you like this video, be sure to thumb it up, and also be sure to comment in the section below if you have any comments or questions you may want to ask, as well as subscribe for more videos.